Boeing says it's working with GE, the engine's maker, to address the issue. Earlier this year, Boeing had problems with Dreamliner lithium batteries, remember, that were melting.
Yes.
Those planes were grounded temporarily. We are now 4 days away from Black Friday, the day that kicks off the traditional holiday shopping season. Although this year, many stores are going to be open on Thanksgiving Day. Zoraida was so interested in this. We can't believe so many stores are open. We thought we'd take a look at sales. And you can see that even through the worst of the Great Recession, sales climbed.
A lot easier.
Go out shopping.
Two of them are liberals. The liberal one in Quebec even resisted the orange wave in 2011, and yet we're running flat out with an extraordinary candidate, Stéphane Morin in Bourassa.
Oh, I told you to control yourself, and what did you...
But can I...